Dear God, give us back Tupac and we'll give you Justin Bieber.